So let's get back now to that business fire in New Paris.
WSBT's Kristin Bien joins us live from the scene. Kristin, what do you know so far?
Well, we know this is a very large fire. Take a look behind me. You can just see the magnitude of how many departments responded. Dispatch tells me at least 10 departments have been called to help fight this fire. We're at Better Way Products. It's on County Road 23 in New Paris. It's just east of State Road 15. This happened in Plant 2, so this is quite a big operation going on here, but this particular fire had happened in Plant 2. We're told they make fiberglass products for things like cars.